Thus truly the Logos of God suffered in the flesh and was sacrificed and broken on the cross, his soul parted from his body, while his divinity in no way parted either from his soul or from his body. From him for the forgiveness of the world. His body was smeared in them, and his soul came and was reunited with his body. On behalf of the sins of the whole world, the Son died on the cross. He turned us from the way on the left to united the people with the peoples and the soul with the body. And on the third day, he rose from the tomb. After the union, there is no division into two natures. Thus we believe, thus we confess, and thus we affirm that this body belongs to this blood, and this blood belongs to this body. In your sign with a spear on the eyes of Golgotha in Jerusalem. You are the Lamb of God who take away the sin of the world. Absolve us of our transgressions and forgive our sins and make us stand at your right hand side. O God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who art blessed by the cherubim, hallowed by the seraphim, and exalted by thousands of thousands and 10,000 times 10,000 of the rational servants, who sanctify and complete the gifts and the fullness of the fruits that have been brought to you as a sweet savor, sanctify also all of our bodies, our souls, and our spirits, so that with a pure heart and unashamed face, we may call upon you, O God the Father, who are in the heavens, and pray, saying, Ya Abana.
الذي في السماوات يتقدس اسمك يأتي ملكوتك لتكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض خبزنا الذي الغد أعطينا اليوم واغفر لنا ذنوبنا كما نغفر نحن أيضا المذنبين إلينا ولا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن نجينا من الشرير بالمسيح يسوع ربنا لأن لك الملك والقوة والمجد إلى الأبد آمين.